see you soon.
Yeah.
just for that. That's awesome. Okay. So, let's go ahead and read some comments. Sorry about the background noise about my laptop overheating, but okay. So, YouTube will always show your comment on the top. But I noticed that after like a few hours, they won't show your comment anymore. I think because there's so many comments. I guess the rotation or something happens and top comments change all the time. I've already been through a lot of these. Okay, this one. Okay, but honestly, at 2:40, I was feeling some type of way. ASMR daddy needs in on the vlogs. Just saying.
Your logo and the name, Ricky, I can't believe you're in the vlog.
so I filtered these to comments that contain David. I have to get this a little closer. LMAO, I saw you in David's vlog. Your ass was in David Dobrik's vlog, you sneaky duck. I need my glasses, OMG. OMG, you were in David Dobrik's vlog. I got so excited, I saw you. It was so much fun. Following because of David, but I also like how he's a mother of this. This better be good fucker. No pressure. Homeboy, now I be seeing your videos on my timeline after being in David Dobrik's video. Coincidence? I think not. You were in David's vlog, OMG. Two of my favorites in one video. Oh, that's so touching. Thank you. Diana says, I can't believe you actually auditioned for Jason's vlog. LOL, congrats on making it. Even know that David was gonna be the one that was gonna be there too. Congrats on making it to David's vlog, Ricky. You deserve it. Thank you so much. Bingo, I found you from David's vlog. I did get a lot of subscribers, so which is why I'm making this video. I wanted to say hello. I want to say thank you for coming over. And hopefully I can help you relax and sleep. First time I heard about the audition was the day before. I think Jason uploaded, tweeted something about it, and I was like, I might go to that. And then the next day, I had nothing to do in the morning, and I figured might as well go, you know, like just have some fun. I wasn't really taking it seriously. I wasn't like nervous or anything. I met some cool people, and I remember when I first saw Jason, I was like, holy shit. It's crazy because, like, you watch these people on video and seeing them in person, they're a little bit different, but at the same time, you recognize them, and it's such a surreal feeling. It's so weird. So yeah, I remember seeing David for the first time and being like, holy shit. It was an awesome feeling. It's almost like, I wouldn't say like meeting your heroes, but as I'd rather say. So yeah, I really like just like seeing them for the first time. It was like insane. I remember I got into the room and I said like, oh, I don't have any talent unless you consider ASMR talent. And then David told me to ASMR his camera, and I did, and that is the part that you saw. Yeah, other than that, like, they were really cool people, and I don't think the auditions were to actually find another member of the vlog squad. I think it was just a little like a bit they do, which was totally fine. Like, I was going with the intention of just having fun, but I did think about like how awesome it would be to like, you know, be in the vlog squad and like, I don't know, like ASMR. Like me trying to ASMR the vlog squad, I thought that'd be like an interesting idea. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're here from David's vlog, welcome. My name is Ricky Odriosola, and I'm here to try to relax you. If you're not here from